Yeah, it's about time we started living like tomorrow.